weren't fooled for long. Pereira from outside. He shoots, and it's in from Labovitz, and the Hokies take the 2-1 lead.
Labovitz gets the goal, but how about Pereira juking out two guys and slotting into the back post easily? Pereira, the freshman phenom, was the man on that run forward, and it all started with Swanevelde on the throat a little to get things going for the Hokies.